And I call it the principle of trying to establish what? Universal man and universal woman. That's what we should be aiming for. A universal man and a universal woman. They have never existed in recorded history. And what would a universal man and a universal woman be? That is a person who always, without fail, does the best possible thing in every circumstance that can possibly be done by anybody, past or present or future. And you know what? That calls for a whole bunch of new thinking altogether. And that's where we need to be. This is 2017. We're 17 years into a new millennia. But we are using a lot of the type of so-called logic that we have used that has failed so far to do the job that needs doing. So we need a code that when you do it, it always works. Works how? Works for the most constructive effect. That's how. Just that. Nothing short of that. Every black person on the planet, so that we, when people point us out in the future, and I would say in the near future, we can do it. We can codify it. I have confidence we can do it. People will say, here comes a universal man and a universal woman. And you say, well, what does that mean? See, that's a person that when you approach them any kind of way, when you interact with them any kind of way, the result is going to always be super constructive, because that's the kind of people that they came to be overnight. Overnight, they went from being super slaves to universal man and universal woman.